Hello everyone, Clumsy here. For this video, I will show you some tips and tricks for search and destroy on the map Solar. Now, there will be a couple of spots I will show you, one of which is a glitch that doesn't require any hard work but to stay prone. The first one I will show you works well when planting on the B-bomb. In order for this to work, you will have to plant the bomb on the right corner of the bomb site. If you don't, then this line of sight will be useless, so plant on the corner as shown. Once the bomb is planted, you will have to run back towards the triangular crates on the side of the wall, jump in between them, and crouch as you face towards B-bomb. In-game, it will look much more clear, and you will be safe in this area. There is no need to look behind you, since the crates behind you will block enemy view if they come from behind. Typically, they won't look on this spot, but you will be able to see their torso and upper body area if they run towards your right side. As you can see here, this is a good line of sight, and you can see the bomb just by sitting on this spot. Also, you can see the enemy while they attempt to defuse the bomb. This is a good spot to stay ninja if you don't want to risk challenging your opponents. For the next spot, works well when defending the A-bomb. If the enemy does plant the bomb, what you can do safely, if it's either a 1v1 or a 1v2, which works well with 1v1s, first run towards the middle part of the map. Where the huge water pipe is, all you have to do is stand in front of it and go prone. That is all. As you can see, you're able to see across the opposite side where the A-bomb room is, and the enemy won't be able to see you. This spot can also work well when playing domination and your team needs to quickly cap the B area. All you have to do is stay prone and demolish the team as they will know what hit them. This spot is typically good when the enemy decides to peek around the room to check the catwalk, which is the hallway corner, just the hallway. As soon as you see your opponent taking a quick look, don't hesitate to kill them. If you hit them a couple of times, they will try to figure out where you're shooting from, but before that even happens, they will be eliminated. Here, I'm showing you another perspective, and as you can see, half of your body disappears. You can make 70% of your body disappear if you do it sideways, which can keep you hidden pretty well. Now, you will see me attempt to hit them, but fail in the process. A good perk to have while attempting this is cold-blooded, which will make your name disappear, so if the enemy attempts to aim down sight, they won't be able to see your name through the wall. What is cool about this spot is that you can hit them, but they can hit you. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching, and remember to smash that like button, and subscribe for more future videos. Also, shout out to Amrik James and Chutoy for helping me. Anyways, peace out guys, I'll see you guys on the next video.
You are confusing me?
Bring it next time.